game, and it was a fantastic one that came at the end of a very tight first quarter. Here's KC Rivers finishing that first quarter off the backboard with a huge three-pointer. KC Rivers giving his team a lot of confidence early in the game and putting a shot in that is going to be memorable for the fans, but also for him in his first ever EuroLeague game. KC Rivers finished with 14 points.